I'm down here at the Mississippi River Valley. We got my Blue Bay Shepherd Kurgan. It's a beautiful day. He's like, come on, Dad, let's go. Come along. Come on. Is something interesting there? Come on. It's a beautiful morning. We have the entrance to a large, beautiful off-leash park. A little windy and brisk, in the low 40s right now with some high winds. French bulldog over there he's looking at. Hey, come here. Fix your collar. There you go. Come on, Kurgan. Come on, we're going this way. Kurgan, come on. Boy. How you doing?
How are you?
Oh, enjoying the day. It's beautiful. Handsome dog.
Oh, that's a bear. That's not my dog. My dog's around here somewhere. Probably going about 30 miles an hour right now here.
Yeah,
here he is.
Oh yeah. Oh, he's handsome too, huh? Nice. See, that pointer is a little different with Kurgan. Big man. What's up, big man? Good boys. You guys want to head up the hill? Come on. How you doing? At home. I come down here in a couple different groups, so.
Oh, okay.
Come on, guys. I'll go past you up here. I'll jog up a past you here.
What's that?
I'll jog up a past you here.
Oh, sure.
Come on, Kurgan. Good boy.
Plesky, come.
Come here. Come on. Good boy. Beautiful down there. Come on, Kurgan. Come on. Good boys. Looks like Plissken and Kurgan might be friends. It's funny though, you can see the difference in how that dog acts around a much bigger dog than he did around my other dogs. Good boy. Come on. Good boys. Come on. Come on, Kurgan. Just a beautiful day. Come on, Kurgan. Come on. You guys like each other, huh? Man, it's beautiful out. Come on, Kurgan. Come on. Boys. think Pliskin wants to join our pack.
Come on, Kurgan.
See all the flooding? How you doing? Oh, enjoying the day. Handsome dog.
Thank you.
Very nice looking.
Gosh, yours is too.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Come on, Kurgan.
Enjoy the day.
Yeah, likewise.
Come on, Kurgan. Kurgan, come on. Come on. Come on. Kurgan, come on. Good boy.
Good boy.
How you doing this morning? Come on, Kurgan. Kurgan, this way.
See all the green starting to pop up. Spring is coming.
Come on. Come on. That is second passing break. Now that we got that taken care of. Windy, you can hear all the creaking trees. Come on, Kurgan. Boy. You say hi to Pliskin again? Going across the bridge again. Now look how low the water is today compared to what it was. The river's really gone down. That water was all the way up to the top of the bridge the other day. Kurgan's gonna forge the stream. Thank you. Yeah, you too. Still waiting for spring to come.
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, are you handsome. Yeah, he's beautiful.
Yeah, thanks.
He's pretty good natured. I'm not worried about it. Come on. Come on. Yeah, he's kind of standoffish to strangers. Hey, buddy. Good boy. Come on. You gonna scratch your pile again, huh? Good boy. Solo hike today, Kurgan? I take all the dogs on a solo hike about once a week, once every 2 weeks to work with them one-on-one to do some bonding away from the pack. Kurgan, you gonna scratch all those things onto me? Big man. Come on, let's Kurgan.
Kurgan's still blowing a little fur. You can see the loose fur on his front legs and everything. The last vestiges of his winter coat. He always looks about 10 to 20 pounds lighter right after he blows it.
Come on.
His winter coat, undercoat is extremely dense. Just like Badge too. Badge, looks like a different dog in the summer than she does in the winter because her winter coat is so dense. But underneath all that, she's built like Kurgan. Real lean with long legs. Up. Up. Come on.
Get a good workout climbing out of the valley. Well, if you made it this far, I hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit the notification bell down below. You'll get email notifications when our videos come out. Again, it really helps the channel when you give it a thumbs up. And if you watch, we ask you subscribe. Bye from Mr. Kurgan and myself. See ya. Oh, my wife says goodbye too.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.